way past due for Royal Flush. Let's freaking go.
From most assists in a year by a left winger, the record is 70 by Joey Hugo. So Huberto on track to shatter that. Huberto with the 65th assist passed Johnny Juszczyk in for the Boston Bruins back in 1970-71. And Huberto with that assist set up and Sulos Jurinen for the shorthanded goal. He's standing by downstairs for Jesse.
Thanks so much, Goldie. And to a huge shorthanded goal. How satisfying okay. is it to score a shorty to start the period?
Yeah, that was a big goal.
God, every machine here. Every machine here, this button is all sticky.
Set you up on that shorthanded goal. When you're out on the ice with him, do you just think to yourself, hey, always be ready?
There we go.
He can make such great passes.
Yeah, you gotta be ready. He makes the passes that.
Take that, I guess.
So you gotta be ready for those passes.
The penalty kill, getting the job done in the second period. What did you like about the PK and the way you guys were able to execute?
Yeah, I think we did an amazing job on the PK and just gonna build off that and play on fire.
Appreciate the time. Thanks so much. Good luck in the third period. When we return on our intermission report that is presented by yourself,
wow, actually hitting a few draws here.
Celebrity Doppelgangers, that's coming up next.
Kings. Spades, show me some love. Freaking music is shaking the camera.
Congratulations, Lawrence, on being named the new hockey player of the game. We're here in Los Angeles, and when you think of LA, you think of glamour and Hollywood and celebrities. And as it turns out, there are a couple of Florida Panther players who have celebrity doppelgangers, including Mackenzie Weger, who had a chance to weigh in on his look like and more.
Ooh, look at this one.
Ochi and, Thori got the big beard, so maybe someone with the big beard, but I can't think of anybody. I'd love to throw him under the bus with somebody terrible, but I can't. At the end of the day, he's a good-looking guy, so, no, I don't have a doppelganger right now.
I thought of a few that I would like you to evaluate. If you don't mind, give me on a scale of 1 to 10. How about you and Finn Wittrock from American Horror Story?
All right.
I'll take that all day long. I've never watched the show, but that's a young Weezy there. I don't know.
All right, all right, all right.
I hear it now, but I'll take that all day long.
How about Hubie and Wayne Cox?
Come on, baby.
I couldn't agree more. He's been out in the sun a long time, so he's the beard is
what the heck?
And then the eyes, they got the squinty eyes, so I agree with that.
Open it up. Is this where you'd bet up?
Yeah, this is another spot. Jumbo's been around for a long time. It looks like, he's been on the island for a long time.
Ah, come on.
I can give Jumbo a little bit more credit. He's a little bit better looking than that, but the beard's
Sam Bennett and the Lorax. How spot on is that comparison?
Yeah, it's pretty good. I mean, like rolling mustache. It's a pretty spot.
Take two more of these guys.
That you look like somebody famous.
Yeah, like Anthony Davis.
Aces.
I don't like that one, to be honest.
Hey, and if you can think of any good Panther celebrity doppelgangers, send them to us. Ooh. Send your tweets to @LAPanthers. We'd certainly love to see them. Now, time to go up to two of my favorite celebrities, guys that are always being asked for pictures, autographs. Steve Goldstein and Randy Muller.
I will tell you a true story, Layla. I don't think you were with me, but I was in Toronto a few years ago, and a Leafs fan, I knew they were playing the Panthers.
Oh, so nasty.
She stopped me and seriously asked me if I was Pitbull. And I said, of course, Dylan. And I played it off.
Yeah, you are Mr. 305. You look like Mr. 305.
That's fantastic.
All right. Thank you. Nines again. Ooh, that six really looks like one, huh?
It was kind of a flip-flop in the first period. You saw Jonathan Quick with 11 saves. He was sensational in the first period. Well, it was the Panthers' goaltender, Spencer Knight.
Deucey.
In that second period, that was a big difference. And the Panthers got that shorthanded goal very early, and it seemed to get their confidence going, to get their legs going.
Should have known that Jack was going to come. All right. No problem. We'll take that.
And his first career shorthanded goal. That's the eighth shorthanded goal the Panthers have had so far this season. And he gets his ninth of the year, sweeps a great 5-0 on Jonathan Quick.
Thank you.
And the Panthers tie the game up 1-1. And we're done. Just over 3 minutes later, the Panthers got the go-ahead goal. I talked about the activation for the Panthers defense. And look here, Brandon Montour cuts to the front of the goal.
All right, so
this is
we'll take two pair all day long.
It'd
be nice if it ever just got broken and just paid two pair over and over and over and over. All right. Come on, Freeze. Seven.
Look at the
take a two now. Yes. Would have been better earlier, but it is what it is. Diamonds. Yes. Gotta fake the machine out sometimes, I guess.
From north, south, east, or west, Lexus of North Miami and Lexus of Pembroke Pines are South Florida's Lexus destinations. With flexible pricing in a fun environment, where you always get an amazing deal. Shop Lexus of Pembroke Pines.com or Lexus of North Miami.com.
Today's electric
singing it. Take that.
Welcome to Allstate. Here's safe driving saves more than just your car.
Yes.
Safe driving saves
you
more than just your car.
Even money right now.
Be careful what you shake.
Come on, Queen.
As a Main Street bank, PNC has helped over 7 million kids develop their passion for learning through our Grow Up Great initiative. And now, we're providing billions of dollars for affordable home lending programs as part of $88 billion to support underserved communities, including loans for small businesses in low and moderate income areas. So everyone has a chance to move forward financially. PNC Bank.
Two red sixes. Two black nines. Teaser cards. Oh, look at this hand. Oh my lord! This stupid thing didn't hold right there again. Oh, funny. Third seven.
Yeah.
course tonight. Being an advocate of the reality zone, you know it's there. And he'll send this one out of the zone.
Nothing. All right, I think we're at the low point of the session right now. Okay, we'll take that draw. Straight again right then. Wow. Two in a row. I was gonna pull the straight for me. Bad time to switch, holy moly. House right there.
Thank you.
come on. Dude. Okay then.
He got hit solidly by Retko Dumas. Now the Panthers bringing it physically here in LA tonight. Forsling is the line. He's trying to flip it in. It goes out of play. It's got a message from FPL.
At FPL, we're always planning, preparing, and investing in an energy future Florida can depend on. See how at FPL.com/value.
Oh man, what the heck?
Big bodies, they're flying from Buddhist BC and each other hits.
Last sets of downboards. I follow as they're
all right, then, okay. The way it's playing, you'd almost expect it to come right there, huh?
On the draw, the man we've got there, got the clear. Yorkwood chased by Verhage. Peter gets back to pick it up. There's center, Matter trying to settle down without seeing what he does. Picked up now by Barkov with a chance. Barkov waits. Also, it's all in it for Verhage.
Easy come, easy go. Friggin' button.
There was zero chance Jonathan Quick on Barkov.
Cost myself some money right there.
Now declares in front. Plays it back to the line. Forsling. Now long. Holds to the corner. Huberto jumps up the loose puck. Huberto fights off two kicks. They get it. Forsling for a slot shot block. Getting behind the net. Then it controls. Pressure by Huberto.
Come on, Kings. No redraw magic. Come on, dude.
Nearly 5 minutes gone by third period. Brandon Muggs are on a golden goal. Back early in the second. Good play by Barkov. Get the play started. Race back to the LASO on a chase by Hoster.
I like what I have here.
Markman behind the net. Picked up down by Velarde. He's hit by Hoster. Velarde away with it.
Okay. Oh, you friggin' jerk.
Come on. It's just a hard work right there by the Panthers. They're all so good.
eights and eight singles. Aces and eights. Five out there? I think there was an ace 3-5 of hearts.
Wow.
I don't think I have any saw those two twos, any flushes or full houses since I bet $25 a hand. Forever. Jeez. That took forever. So rigged. Come on, sixes. How many times have I seen sixes? It's been insane. Oh, my goodness. Nope.
Barkov picks it up off the draw, races out of his own. Sorry, took that face off, but he's on the draw and goes to the next step. The man is not up here.
There we go.
Here's Marie. Down low, Barkov. Circling back. Barkov still with it. Now, who's on a foul? Look at the stops and starts. Alexander Barkov puts it in.
Come on, four. Ding, ding. Dude. Cut to those straight flush cards game. Come on, just killing me here. Good lord. How many freaking hands is it gonna go? Come on, 38 minutes. Let's freaking go, dude.
And Meager sends it out to center. It's Reinhardt. Breaking in, flipping in. Get together, Marchman and Jersey. No harm, no foul. I'll separate. Here's that chance.
Yeah, yeah. Does this so well. Cuts along the goal line, comes right on his forehead. Oh, he's got quick dead to rights right there. All he had to do is just flip it over top of him.
Still can't get that flush. Still can't get that flush.
Work by Bennett as well. One of those games where you just mentioned the burning game, winning the game.
I think these types of games are great for this team as they've got 6 weeks left in the regular season. And he's third group and we're Pittsburgh.
Come on, three. That's the end of it.
A 40-minute session, nothing. That's what it's been like here at Circa.